This will definitely come in handy. I guess there's only one thing to do. Press on. See if I can find a way out. This place gets so big.
He appears from the shadows to rain his sweet blessings upon me. The figure of ink that shines in the darkness. I see you, my savior. I pray you hear me. Those old songs, yes, I still sing them. For I know you are coming to save me, and I will be swept into your
I said, can I get an amen?
Hello? Excuse me, can you help me? Hello?
Where the hell did he go? Need to get power to this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches nearby. Then maybe I can open it. really dark in here.
So first, Joey installs this ink machine over our heads. Then it begins to leak. 3 times last month, we couldn't even get out of our department because the ink had flooded the stairwell. Joey's solution: an ink pump to drain it periodically. Now I have this ugly pump switch right in my office. People in and out all day. Thanks, Joey. Just what I needed. More distractions. These stupid cartoon songs don't write themselves, you know?
Looks like the stairwell's flooded. If I'm gonna get out of here, I'll need to find a way to drain it.
popular as Bendy someday. These past few weeks, I voiced everything from talking chairs to dancing chickens. But this is the first character I've really felt a connection with. She's a part of me. Alice and I, we're going places.
Thank you.
Well, there's the pump switch, all right. But that's one hell of a leak blocking the door, though. If I could just stop that ink from flowing, maybe I can get in. Always on time. I know there's something I've got to do in here, but I feel like I'm missing something.
now.
But Sammy, oh no, he won't come out for a long time. This man is weird. Crazy weird. I've got half a mind to talk to Mr. Jew about all this, I really do. But then again, I have to admit, Mr. Jew's got his own peculiarities.
Oh no, there's no valve. Where did it go? valve? Sorry I had to do that. Nice hat, though. Okay, that should do it.
And tight. We wouldn't want our sheep roaming away now, would we? No, we wouldn't. I must admit, I am honored you came all the way down here to visit me. It almost makes what I'm about to do seem cruel. But the believers must honor their savior. I must have him notice me. Wait. You look familiar to me. That face. Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand. And then I will finally be freed from this prison, this inky, dark abyss I call a body. quiet. Listen. I can hear him crawling above. Crawling. Let us begin. The ritual must be completed. Soon he will hear me. He will set us free.
Thank you.
someone there. I know you're in here. Come out and show yourself. Boris?